And a man from Ralls died in a car crash Sunday night. DPS troopers tell a 62-year-old James Gillen was driving on County Road 3800 when the driver of a truck turned left in front of him. Gillen died at the scene after the collision, and troopers say he was not wearing a seatbelt.